not too big for him.
Next game, Gundam V. Five. It's spelled with a V, I guess.
We're gonna be just Gundam V.
Stop.
It could be Gundam V.
No, Gundam Z.
And Gundam SP. That's the one that's small enough to fit into your
One Gundam DS.
Into your phone. I'm trying to think of
Gundam AFK. Gundam LL.
No.
Like a clown.
Whoa, baby, whoa.
What's your favorite Gundam again? Gundam Sandshrew.
Sandrock.
Sandslash.
Sandrock. By Katrawina. Prince Katrawina.
Alright, we started at 836 roughly, so we'll go into 850.
And he gets self-destructed like 4 times. Very good.
Well, I mean, that means that you have to buy him a couple more times, right?
Well, I think the one they have is good enough. I have to still build it.
Is it like drastically different every time?
Not really. I mean, there's like maybe at least a bit cooler.
Sweet. So transform. That means I'm a Decepticon, so she turned from a jet into a robot man. Jeez, this kid's young.
Well,
how old do you have to be to pilot a Gundam?
I mean, most of the ones are like 16. In the show. It's like Japan, like Pokemon, you're like a 13-year-old boy.
That's true.
You go on an adventure and you battle Pokemon and fight the Mafia. So,
yes.
So let's put that in perspective for a second.
Get up.
What is he doing?
Gotta press the...
Baby! Why are you smashing spices on the table?
Here we go, create another Fable.
He's eating spice.
Yeah, he likes the cinnamon. He also likes garlic. Hey guys, just fighting in the woods.
Have we been feeding him cinnamon?
Nope, but he's eating it now.
Well, don't give him a spoonful of it.
It helps the medicine go down.
No, it's sugar.
Darn it!
If you have a spoonful of cinnamon, I think you puke.
The party's on Thursday, right, Andrew?
Ah, I died.
Yeah.
It's okay, I've got 4 lives.
Do you mind if I throw out these backwards?
That's not fair.
How did you do that?
No, because I'm terrible.
Don't you know that I'm a hoarder?
You are indeed.
I'm not actually a hoarder.
How many empty chipstar containers do you have?
Those are collectible. Those will be worth something one day.
Pardon? Alright, so, this seems to be...
They're all in mint condition.
So they eat all the chips.
Yeah, but the packaging is in mint condition. I don't keep the trash inside when the chips came in.
Anyway, so this looks like it's just like a Street Fighter, but a little less involved. It might turn into a platformer. All right, this is cooler. It's more like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
You should probably figure out something different. Sense. Just destroy.
Okay, this is my kit. The strategy is to use up all of your lives and then get a continue. He turned into a jet.
But you can do that.
You
have a shield, there you go. Why haven't you been doing that?
Oh, I switched weapons. That's what I did. How did I do that? Oh man, I sent another one.
Yeah,
this game is tough. KO! Have you played Street Fighter on the show yet? I guess it doesn't really fit the MO. Man, stop. Just. Oh.
Well, the Street Fighter is a very popular instinct.
Yeah, so it's not like a weird,
We did play Earthbound, but...
Yeah.
Earthbound's still not as quite as well known.
I'd like to put that on the revisit list. Like, someday we'll, instead of playing a new game, we'll explore that game some more. Because it does have a bunch of stuff that is not in the American that we didn't do that.
Well, we have a limited amount of time now in our lives.
It's true. We will someday die.
We may have in Japan.
Yeah.
I mean, you more so than me. What?
Oh, you gotta press up and the big jet button. I don't mind the strategy.
Can you not use the sword when you're done? Your sword is more powerful.
I didn't wanna pop them into a different AI cycle. Tomliat! Where's my
Ah! You're dead.
It's alright, I had a spare robot in my pocket. In the pocket of my robot, I had a robot. Well, this game's pretty neat. You wanna try our level? Yeah. 7 more minutes to this. Digestible little bites. That hair.
We're flying away. We did everything. We beat the game!
Man, that's badass. There's a jet that's flying. And it's got handles, so you can just grab one of the handles while it's flying. And you can do that because you're a giant freaking robot.
Oh gosh.
Wait, that was the level? The level was, watch these guys flying away.
What? I'm the best!
Gibraltar.
I own that one. Can you lose a single life?
Yep. Yeah, you definitely outperformed me by a long shot.
I did so well they didn't even have to go to the battle. Once he gave me the remote, it was just like, let's just skip this one as the better player is right now.
More like, oh man, this guy. Nah.
Don't die.
Probably will die.
I think you're in a bad position.
I agree. Well, you can see a sweet fight in the background.
Well, I would say it's that chain.
Oh man, how did I get that gun out?
You only have 25, 23 or more. 17. It's barely. 12, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
okay,
2, 1.
He just drops it on the ground.
Like, this is not very environmental.
Yeah.
Calling Peter.
I gotta pull the sword out again. You gotta press R to... And that's that. It's giving size. Game's really hard, and I don't know how I'm supposed to...
You use your shield mode. Shield, sword, shield, sword.
I keep hitting the one with less health, and then the one with more health, and then the one with less health again. So it looks like I hit the dude with more health. But I can't tell how far. And then he suddenly like loses half of his hit points. This is not fair. This is not nice at all. This is not a good feeling. How is one supposed to get good at this game?
Practice.
Yeah, but like... like, even so, I don't see how skill could...
Use your sword.
Okay.
What is that?
What am I supposed to do about that? Even if I were really, really, really good at this game, how could I have avoided that situation?
Nintendo.
I don't know. Nintendo hard, I feel like you can still... Like, you can get better at Nintendo hard.
Genius.
Sandra?
It's dual science.
That's what dual science.
And then my second favorite. Death Sucks.
That guy's not your first favorite?
Only because Duo Max was a punk.
Alright, so that was Gundam 5. Thanks for watching. Stick around for maybe. Get out of bed. I forget what Michi said this was.
There's something you need to know. This ramen that you bought comes with a pocket that's for putting an egg in. You just crack an egg into it, and you can put a pepper, like in this picture, and it's got an indent for putting a rag egg in your ramen.
You know what I thought? I thought that was just so the bubbling, boiling water from the bottom would be able to, like, it would catch it and it would have to filter through the noodles so it would get, like, more even cook.
Oh, this reminds me.
Yeah. All right. I'll fix it tonight after I'm done sweeping.
Since this is the same brand.